They'll drop it back. Barkov to carry it ahead. He lost possession of the puck. Taken back the other way. Here's Coleman shooting. He scores! Blake Coleman, his second shorthanded goal of the year. And the Devils extend the lead. It's 2-0.
Terrific burst of speed by Blake Coleman. The Panthers mishandled the puck in the neutral zone. And Blake Coleman alertly pounced on it. Off to the races on a breakaway and goes upstairs right there. Barkov just mishandles the puck. And usually very sure-handed, but Blake Coleman wastes no time getting up. And the quick snapshot, one more look up and over the glove of Reimer, giving the Devils a 2-0 lead. This is beautiful. Blake Coleman again. And unfortunate for Barkov as he tried to make a pass. It spun off his...